Billboard's Hot 100 charts March 15th, 1969, for 4 weeks. The appropriately titled Dizzy, Mr. Tommy Rowe, and I'd like to drink to that. Vinegar! Waiter! Let me see that bottle. Yes, I know it's vinegar, but what year? Check, please.
It's so hard to talk to you with fellas hanging around you all the time.